This message is brought to you by CrossFit Toledo, Mickey MetCon, and Mickey Barbell.
What's up, MetCon Nation? Coming at you with WOD Home, WOD Body, HomeBody, 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 HomeBody WOD Day 5. For tomorrow's workout, we're going to do a little bit of strength work. We're going to start out with the overhead squat. The overhead squat, looking for tight core stability, squatting below parallel. The object you use doesn't really matter. If you don't have a dumbbell or a barbell or a broomstick, find something. I don't care. It could be anything. We're going to get 24 to 30 quality reps. If you have something lighter, do me a favor. Work on the pause. We're going to take a nice slow eccentric, maybe 5 seconds on the way down. Pause a couple seconds. Get comfortable in that position. Work on that hip flexibility, that ankle range of motion. Looking for a good position here. Work on that for your strength tomorrow, 24 to 30 quality reps, whatever weight you use. Whatever sets you use, 3x8, 6x4, 12x2, whatever. 24 to 30 quality reps for the workout.
And tomorrow's workout is AMRAP 8, as many rounds as possible in 8 minutes of the following couplet. We are going to pair 8 lunge with pass through. Gotta use that kettlebell, kid, or whatever object you have. And that's gonna
eight
be
lunge with pass through and 8
of the, what was the other thing?
8 burpee step ups. You can use a chair, you can use a box if you have one, you can use a bench, step up on your little brother. I don't know, whatever it is. Make it work, kid. Look forward to seeing the pictures. Oh, and thanks for logging into Wi-Fi, posting the scores. Those are looking great. You guys are getting after it. Home workout. Join us Saturday. Don't forget Saturday. Workout in the park. We're going to maintain 6 feet distance. BYO kettlebell. Saturday at 10. See the family page for details.
Bye. Tomorrow's workout is for time. No, it's not. Just kidding. It's an AMRAP. AMRAP 8, kids. AMRAP for 8 minutes. AMRAP.